We'll see how far she advances.
2番、浦松佐藤さん、日本。
Number two, representing Japan, Chisato
Uramatsu. Young lady who finished in 15th place in Japanese nationals from Nagoya, Chisato Uramatsu, Miss Saigon.Triple flip, triple toe. Excellent start. Got terrific height on that second jump. Confident beginning. Looks the toe loop.Smooth double axle. Put a hand down there will cost it. Flip, keeping it going. Went all wrong on the triple loop. Lovely position at the end. A great smile, and she started so well.
浦松千里さんの演技でした。
Wonderful high standard for the first two combinations, but just didn't quite keep it up in the middle. Triple Lutz, the hand down, and then the the triple loop, which became a single. So she will be overtaken by Yung Yu. But it wasn't a bad performance at all from Shizato Yoromatsu, but obviously Yung Yu is going to overshadow most in this opening group. Maybe not Mai Mihara, but the others. Really good combination at the start, triple flip, triple toe. Triple, double toe. Some doubt perhaps on the Lutz as she went in. And there's the loop that went horribly wrong. Just couldn't get the purchase at all. Performance of Miss Saigon right till the end. Pleasing personality. Yung Yu, remember, scored 126. And she's going to be way short of that. Best she's done so far, 107.73. That was in the Junior Grand Prix in Chelyabinsk last year. It's a more realistic target. So an agonizing wait. It's keeping a brave face on it. Coached by Masako Ogino. But whatever the score, has done herself no harm in her first senior international competition. You can see the slow-mos being reviewed time and time again.
The scores, please.
Uramatsu-san's score, 105.69. Total score, 161.14.
It's not bad at all. Near her personal best.
The total score for Chisato Uramatsu is 162.14, which currently puts her in second place.